2020 matches and one day internationals will be behind a paywall for the first time after Fox Sports and Seven West Media agreed a lucrative television rights deal with Cricket Australia. The six-season agreement, due to last until the 2023-2024 season, is worth around $1.2 billion, £655 million per $931 million per €754 million. It marks a significant increase from the $600 million, £327 million per $465 million per €377 million deal with Channel 9, whose 4 decades of association with home cricket in Australia has come to an end. Seven and Fox Sports will broadcast all Australian test matches throughout the summer. Fox Sports, a paid-for channel, will screen exclusive coverage of men's one-day internationals and 2020 matches. Concerns have already been raised regarding the shorter forms of the game going behind a paywall, as both are included in the federal government's anti-siphoning list, requiring they be available on free-to-air television. Cricket Australia chief executive James Sutherland claimed this would not be an issue and that the deal represents a boost to the exposure of the sport on free-to-air television. Cricket Australia chief executive James Sutherland, Centre, claimed there were no issues with the new deal they have signed with Fox Sports and Seven West Media. Copyright Getty Images. One day internationals will be on Fox Sports and we are working with Fox Sports to come to a landing point for the regulatory requirements, Sutherland said. Certainly the Australian Communications Minister, Mitch Fifield, is aware of it. The amount of cricket across Foxtel and Seven, the amount of free-to-air cricket is greater than ever before. There is a commitment to women's cricket tests. 23 women's Big Bash League matches will now be covered. We will have more content on television over the next 5 years than ever before. The agreement marks a welcome relief for Cricket Australia following the ball tampering scandal during the Test series with South Africa. Former captain Steve Smith and David Warner were banned for 12 months for their role in the plot to tamper with the ball during third test in Cape Town. Cameron Bancroft was also suspended for 9 months, while head coach Darren Lehman resigned amid an acrimonious fallout to the scandal.